You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead.
Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Wednesday, September 26th. I'm AJ.
And I'm Haven, here with your MAVision News. Bowling tryouts will be held October 3rd at the Armadillo Bowling Lanes, starting at 3:15 p.m. It's $10 to try out. If you have any questions, stop by the library and pick up an information card.
Make sure to see the college representatives visiting PMHS in the dining hall during all four lunches in September.
The City of Pasadena is offering community service for Walk for Hearing at the University of Houston on October 6th. Check out the link on the PMHS Facebook page or come see Ms. Amaya in the counseling office for more information.
There's an updated September scholarship bulletin that is now available in the Library, College, and Career Center.
Your counselors have something to share with you.
Let's head over to the Counselor's Corner.
Hi, my name is Keitha Curvin, and I'm one of the counselors here at Memorial High School.
And I'm Erica Carroll. I'm also a counselor here on campus.
I have some important information I would like to share with you today about free and reduced lunch program. A lot of people don't know that you have to sign up for the free and reduced lunch program each year.
We have over 500 students who are about to be dropped from the program, the free and reduced lunch program, on October 1st. That's this Monday coming up.
So that means ask your parents if they have applied for the program this year, or come ask your counselor if you are unsure.
So remember, if you are unsure, if you are a part of the free and reduced lunch program and you need to sign up again, come by the counselor's office and we can check and see if you're on the list. Come by today.
And the great benefits that you have by being in this program are wonderful. First of all, the fees will be waived for college exams, college application, and also when you are applying for financial aid, it will make a difference in the amount that you received in this program.
So if you're unsure, if you're one of the students that we're talking to, come by your counselor's office and she can check today.
Have you tried these candies from around the world?
Here's Mavs React.
Hi guys, welcome back to Mavs React. I'm with Jerry, and today we're trying international snacks. The first one I have is from England, and it's called chocolate toffees. This one is from Europe, and it's called yogurt gums. This one from Holland, and it's hot pepper fire trucks.
Please leave those for last.
Okay, and then we have this one from Mexico, and it's called pulpinas.
Pulpinas?
Pulpinas. Okay, Emily, you ready? Okay. All right, Fabian, I'm gonna give you this one first. Get any color. And this one's the one from Europe. It's the yogurt gums. Sour, really?
These ain't that bad.
What does it taste like?
They're like those Twizzlers.
Twizzlers?
The ones with the filling in it. You know which ones?
No. Oh, yeah.
The ones with the filling.
Those are really good. I like those.
They're just like these.
No! You must eat it.
Yo, this is really bad. It's like sour.
Sour Patch Kids.
I don't really like it.
How does it taste?
I don't know, it's kind of like, oh, that's weird. It's kind of like a strawberry kind of thing at first, but then it's like, I don't know.
Is it good?
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, okay. Okay, well, we can top it off with chocolate. This one is England's Finest, and it's the chocolate toffees. The whole thing.
Just pop it. Kind of like a Milky Way and like a Snickers.
Oh, what a ripoff. It's good. All right, that's good.
It's really good.
You have a winner. How does it taste, Matthew?
Like chocolate. It tastes like every chocolate.
This one is from Mexico, and it's the Porpinas lollipop. It's really sticky, so be careful when you open it. That is really sticky. I don't... I just lick it. How does it taste?
Spice? Really? They put spice in lollipop?
She's like chamoy.
And like pineapple. Yeah, that's good.
So you know, okay, well.
It doesn't taste like anything.
Okay, well, are you ready, sis, for like the last one?
Oh, it tastes like pineapple.
Last but not least, we have the hot pepper fire truck from Holland. Oh my god, you're actually chewing it? Are you chewing it?
No.
It's like this like juicy stuff they have in the center. It like is what like makes it kick.
The tweet of the day comes from Jake Watson, and he tweeted, "She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes."
If you would like to be tweet of the day, follow us at @PMHS_MAVvision.
Thank you for watching, Mavs.
Happy National Shamu the Whale Day. Bye.
Miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you.